You see, we have to stick to Jewish prophetic apostolic perspective of God if we are going to have a right understanding of the identity of the God of the Bible, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob.